Namaste. I am Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. I make my living work as an activist. I fight peacefully. I use non-violence for India's independence. I am also called the father of the nation in India. I was born at Porbandar, Gujarat state in India on October 2, 1869. I married my wife Kasturba at age 13 in 1882. I graduated from college and got a job in South Africa in a court as a barrister. I came back to India to join India's freedom fights. I was shot dead by Nathuram Godse, a Hindu terrorist, in January 30th, 1948.